That's the end of the second and last qualifying session, and we can finally see the grid positions that await us in tomorrow's Grand Prix. Everything is ready to start here at Sachsenring. Concentration is at the max because it's extremely important not to lose positions early on this track. We'll be right back. stars of this exciting race are finishing the final lap. Let's take advantage of these moments to take a look at the Moto3 final ranking.